Captain confirms that the explosions seen in the skies over London were indeed an Albion drone project that was sabotaged by the DedSec insurgency. In an exclusive interview with GBB Radio 1, Albion founder and CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
Truth is, the supposed freedom fighters of DedSec have made London less free. That drone project was meant to replace Albion boots on the ground, let this city get back to normal, but now, I can't in good conscience stand my people down. That's not how I lead.
Cass went on to implore listeners to treat any suspected DedSec operatives as terrorists and to immediately report them to Albion.
Of course, we stop him from enacting his reign of terror and Cass spins it into a sob story. His true talent isn't being a soldier, he's a salesman.
And it's working. Sorry, that was too cheerful. Sadly, it's working. Too sad?
It's what he does. Scares the shit out of people, then swoops in and plays the hero. We've got to show them what he really is.
So that's his weakness, his image. If we shatter that, he falls apart.
Funny you mention it. I had a thought about that. Show them Bagley.
This is Claire Waters, political dissident and podcaster, reported missing after teasing a salacious upcoming episode. Sadly, it never aired, so all we have is this.
On the next episode of Buccaneer Radio, I'm chatting with someone from deep inside Nigel Cass's inner circle. He's promised me something that will expose Cass as the tyrant I know he is. This is going to blow the roof right off White Tower. See you next week, pirates.
Nigel would have spun that interview if it was spinnable. If he went off the waters for it, that tape's a smoking gun.
We've got to have it.
Claire was known to broadcast out of Freight One. You should begin searching there. Claire Waters appears to be an equal opportunity muckslinger. Albion is her target of choice, but she's railed against tech genius Sky Larson, SIRS, and Plan Kelly. Opinionated, isn't she?
There are benefits to working alone, but I'm sure our resources could tempt her. I believe she'd make a good ally.
She's been digging in Cass's shit for a while.
Thank you.
think that Albion vandalized this advertising to try and control people's thoughts when this perfectly nice corporation paid good money to do that? Justice served, kind of.
Get away that easy! Burn out! Stoddy, I thought we warned you about trespassing, yeah?
That's right. Didn't learn your lesson, huh?
Please, I was just taking a picture of the exterior for...
Oh, did you hear that, mate? He was taking a picture. A bloody picture! Now listen here, you knob. This is going to be our final warning to you. If we ever see you coming around here again, the police are going to have to put out a missing persons report. And I think you know how effective they are these days, yeah?
I understand.
Was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did.
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Claire Waters. Let's talk Sky. Sky Larson. Who is she anyway? What's on the agenda for Broker Tech? And what, more importantly, is Project Daybreak? So long as there are questions, I'll be looking for answers.
Used to broadcast from somewhere around here. That's all I've got, I'm afraid. Bloody analog technology.
She's disturbingly easy to find. I want to think the enemies she's making are stupider than us, but I'm not feeling confident. Let's hurry.
Come on! I didn't do anything!
Oh, this could use a little color. Just what this place needs. Jesus Christ! They fucking killed her! We were too late!
I'd love to listen to you moan all day, but perhaps investigating her murder would be a better use of our time.
You're right. I know if it were me, I'd want my work to carry on. Let's look around, find the truth, and expose it. For her. Looks like whoever tried to clear out Claire's gear didn't see this tablet. You wouldn't scan it for me, would you, Bagley?
Slightly more than the usual security. Can't just barge past it. It'll take at least a polite cough and an excuse me. Give me a moment.
What do you make of this graffiti, Bagley? It seems a little over the top.
Claire did release several podcasts critical of Clan Kelly, which you'd think they'd be used to by now. They're a criminal gang. They shouldn't expect flowers and thank you notes.
How often does Clan Kelly brag about killing someone? Especially as openly as this? No, something's not right. Seems a lot of people come through here.
Several individuals. Boots rather than shoes. One with a tread unique to a certain paramilitary supplier. I think it's from their autumn collection.
And I'm sure we all know who they supply. Albion.
Tablet unlocked. Claire seems to have logged conversations on it.
Okay, you've agreed to speak on the record. You are an intelligence technician at Albion and work closely with Nigel Cass, correct, Mr...?
Just you. I can't believe I'm doing this. If they were to find out.
I know. Only have to step outside to see how Albion treats people. What do you have for us?
Proof that Nigel Cass was complicit in the bombings.
What? But that's... Here. Transfer it to this secure storage drive. How solid is this information?
It's a recording of him talking to some...
Security, drop your weapons!
You can't do this!
Gather all our equipment and get it to the carousel. You, take that wall, then get rid of this body. She can stay here. Gang vengeance is an horrible crime, ain't it?
Fuck me! Cass sent a squad of his goons for Claire and that other bloke. That recording's gotta be the real deal. Bastard knew about the bombings.
Albion must have Claire's equipment then, along with the audio file evidence.
That'll be our smoking gun. If we can get our hands on that evidence, Cass won't be able to hide anymore. That Albion bastard mentioned carousel. They must mean Carousel Plaza, the Albion propaganda library.
Sounds like as good a place as any to start looking.
What nonsense.
is a great spot for some art. That should get some Londoners thinking.
The stolen evidence is here somewhere. Watch out, Albion security is thicker than whoever cleaned up that crime scene. There's also a lot of them around.
Copy that. Best to exercise extreme caution, especially after seeing what they're capable of.
Yes, well, let's focus on finding Claire's equipment, shall we?
Is always watching for your security and the security of London.
You found Claire's equipment, including her secure storage drive, which shockingly appears not to have been tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact. Comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
No problem, Bagley. I'm ready for action.
Okay.
Claire's equipment, including her secure storage drive, which shockingly appears not to have been tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact.
Come in, dispatch. Drones are en route to suspect.
Sort out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Well, that's not good. But don't worry. I do it.
No, wait!
Found Claire's equipment, including her secure storage drive, which shockingly appears not to have been tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact.
To the suspect.
Not here.
Is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
Yeah, but that's not going to happen to me, right? Right?
Huh?
Claire's equipment, including her secure storage drive, which shockingly appears not to have been tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact.
Heading to last known position. Yes, shut the door! Get into cover!
Engage. My God! Everyone's down! Shots fired! Shots fired! I'm moving up! I've been shot!
Drones have been deployed to apprehend the suspect.
Thank you.
everyone watching? Now check this shit out.
Well, I know you're listening. Let's talk.
We told you the Prime Minister would turn you down. Brits love to see private military contractors on foreign streets, but not their own.
He's a fool. This whole city, this whole country's collapsing. The military's held together with duct tape. Police are running scared.
Someone has to save the people, Nigel. Someone strong.
I've already worked it out. The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament, and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable. It cannot trace back to me.
You're forgetting something.
And I'll get you access to filament, as agreed. Now go away.
Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Makes you want to stab his smug bollocks in a pencil case, doesn't he? And Zero Day knew just which strings to pull to get what they wanted, didn't they? Filament.
And Cass was willing to trade it for the keys to the city. Fuck. Don't know, fam. I think I always thought there was a chance for him to... Fuck!
To be the man you thought he was. Sorry, Hamish. If that man ever existed, he's gone now. We have to get this information out there. To the people.
You're right. When you lot get the chance, come to Piccadilly Circus. Been working with Bugs on something. And this proof is just the topping we needed. London, you've been lied to. Nigel Cass and his Albion peacekeepers intend to permanently control this city.
The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament, and King's College Hospital.
I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable. It cannot trace back to me.
Nigel Cass collaborated with a terrorist to bomb this city. Then he set up an orbital drone program called Themis that will target you based on your stolen data.
I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis.
I've given you the truth. Do as you will. Actually, fuck that. Resist.
Not bad, not bad, if I do say so, innit?
Hamish!
Haha.
Not gonna lie. Thought you'd be prettier in person.
Yeah, well, can't lock myself away from the world forever. Got a lot to make up for, don't I? Besides, you sorry lot need all the help you can get. Check it.
Fucking wankers!
Didn't expect them to just bury their heads, did you?
Sent that to every news outlet I could think of. They're gonna have it on a loop for a while. And when the people tweak to what it means, Cass is done.
He'll be removed, prosecuted for high treason. They'll have no choice. We've done it. Congratulations, team.
Please tell me we get a little time off now. My streaming queue has been taunting me for weeks.
There is still the matter of Zero Day. You know, the rogue hacker group that conspired with Cass and Mary Kelly to blow up London.
Jesus, Backley, all work and no play. Give the squad a second or two to bask in our victory. Safe to say it won't last long.